Back at the Sportsplex with a Division III semifinal game between the sixth-place team in the West Catholic League, St. Ignatius, and the second-place team from the Mount Hamilton Division, Pioneer.
Pioneer 9-2 with our friend Raul Villaletu, Liga Sonoa leading the way. St. Ignatius led by senior quarterback Ryan Hagfelt, who has thrown for nearly 2,000 yards this season. Who gets to play in the title game, Pioneer or St. Ignatius? Let's see.
The Pioneer cheer squad getting the crowd warmed up on a cold Friday night. St. Ignatius doing well on defense here with Pioneer driving. Dominic Burke goes up and brings it down. It's an interception for the St. Ignatius senior. Next play and hand it to Brian Vollard, and there he goes. Vollard through the line untouched, and hot damn, that boy is fast. 77 yards, and the Wildcats take a 7-0 lead. Later in the first quarter, and it's Vollard again, this time banging his way in from 10 yards out, 14-0 SI after one. Second quarter, more Wildcats. Ryan Hagfelt back to throw, firing over the middle and hitting Danny Conti, which led to another Vollard touchdown, 21-3 SI. The Wildcats driving again. Hagfelt, the outstanding senior, with a terrific ball here to Chad Johnstone. The 6'3 senior tight end makes the grab, 28-3 SI. Late first half now, and the Mustangs are driving Zach Silva to Louis Kalu, which led to a short TD run, 28-10 SI at the half. Second half, and here comes Xavier Tharp coming right at us and into the end zone as St. Ignatius goes on to win it 35-17, the Cats to meet Aptos in a rematch of last season's title game.